What's going on YouTube? It's Gavin. I'm here with another reaction video for you today. So you already know what it is. It's New Music Friday. Meaning, we have all these new albums out. And also, like I said in my other videos, all these artists were stuck in quarantine when COVID hit, first hit. So we have all these albums that we're going to be releasing this year in 2021 and 2022. So that's going to be big years for music. This year and next year going to be big years for music. So definitely stay tuned, especially on my channel. I react to all different types of music and things. And this is actually off a soundtrack album that actually has a lot of good artists on it. Judas and the Black Messiah. So we're going to start off with some Nas off this album. I'm going to be checking out some other songs off this album. And Nas, man, he's a legend. He's one of the GOATs. And you got to pay homage where homage is due. I actually saw Nas in concert in 2019 with Mary J. Blige. It was her headlining, and then she would step off, and Nas would perform, and then they would perform together. And that's how it went throughout the night. They were just taking turns and performing together. It was an awesome experience. So anyway, we have EPMD, which, if you don't know, is a hip-hop duo from the 80s. And that's literally just a shout-out. I could tell by the name of the song that this is a shout-out. So let's get into it. Also, don't forget to subscribe, like, share. And in the description box below, you'll find the link to my Patreon. Join that. You can catch live streams, live reactions, chats, add back on social media. So definitely don't miss out on that. Let's go.
I visualize what it is, not what it isn't. We at the mafia table.
Hold up. EPMD, we're back in business. That back in business EPMD album, when they got back together, they broke up for a brief period of time. See, I may be young, I may be only 23, but I know my history. Also, if I'm not mistaken, according to iTunes, Nas worked with Hit-Boy on this. So let's go.
Next to the kitchen, eating Michelin star, counting a million. Look, hood theories. Woo. On a Rothstein, rigged the World Series. Gotti ran every union in the city. NAS do it, B.I.G. like Biggie, leading like Huey Newton did. Nigga, that's Woo. How official the revolution.
Rest in peace to Biggie Smalls, man. One of the GOATs. One of the GOATs.
Is. Feds holding cameras up and they zooming in. Don't be surprised when niggas show you they true intent. Ruthless, they'll tie up your wife and kid. Why you talking on Clubhouse, the guns out? This ain't an audio chat, boy, this audio crack. Social media platforms, they ratting on Facebook, Google, Apple, Microsoft, Amazon. Some say it's Babylon. Took the property over since Hampton gone. Who said we couldn't get cash as long last as long? Platinum cars with our ratchets on. Laid back, ox blood seats with the hazards on. EPMD, we back in business. I visualize what it is, not what it isn't. We at the mafia table next to the kitchen.
Man, the bars in this song are crazy. And this beat's going hard too. Hold up.
Eating Michelin star, counting a million. Murcielago mob flow, 20 Chevy Tahoes, then I'm sitting low. I am not hiding though. Condos are different time zones. Way before y'all was double cupping the styrofoam. Come on, thun. Had to lay it down in lamest terms. Yeah. Want me to turn up a notch to say the word. Yeah. Hit told me to chill, just lay the verse. You know my thoughts get crazy. Think about shit from the 80s. Bucking like Tom Brady, balling like Kyrie and Katie. Will had the medallion, emblem of a Mercedes.
Shout out to Tom Brady, man. He just won his 7th Super Bowl. And you know what I did? I made the mistake of betting against Tom Brady. I only lost $70, but I'd rather have won money than lost it. But I know some people that lost a lot more than I did. So there was actually one guy I heard bet $3.5 million in Tampa. I said, what if Brady lost though? Like, you would be out like millions of dollars. Like, let's go.
Way before Michael Mary, when all the Nikes with pennies, killing niggas for sneakers, had to skate through the envy. Supreme sold for a few billy. If I sell my masters, I need a trilly. It was go get it, now it's gimme. Run it. And we ain't relying on no stimmies. EPMD, we back in business. I visualize what it is, not what it isn't. We at the mafia table next to the kitchen. Eating Michelin star, counting a million. mob shit. Legitimate. You couldn't even calculate this shit. Yeah.
This beat though, this beat's going harder than a motherfucker.
Unsurmountable shit. Yeah. It's too serious.
Oh man, shit. That beat went in. And those bars, man. Those bars. Shit. I mean, I would not expect anything less from Nas. Nas is one of the GOATs. But anyway, stay tuned. I'm going to be reacting to more off this album. And also, let me know what to react to next. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Let's go.